afternoon, race fans. Welcome to Langley Motor Speedway in Hampton, Virginia. I'm Aaron Johnson with the Johnson iRacing team, bringing you today's feature event. It's the Tyler Daniels Racing League of Legends Summer Spectacular from Langley. This is sponsored by the Johnson iRacing team. Tyler Daniels Racing is a diverse, inclusive community that welcomes all regardless of history, ability, or background. TDR has a charitable focus. We've done fundraisers to support mental health awareness, to support American troops at home and abroad, and to support animal shelters. Tyler Daniels Racing is a big family. Yeah, sometimes we squabble, but we care about each other, both in simulation racing and in life. Tyler Daniels Racing prides itself on competitive, clean, fun iRacing leagues for all, no matter your skill level. If you're interested in racing it, the chances are that Tyler Daniels Racing has a league for it, whether it's NASCAR, IndyCar, Legends Car, Oval, Road, Asphalt, Dirt. If it's on the iRacing platform, you can bet Tyler Daniels Racing is going to feature it at some point. Well, we've had quite a season so far. This is the second race of the year. And what we expect is a really good field. 20 drivers have come out today. Let's have a look at how they're going to line up today on the grid. We can take a quick look at that. We're going to have a look at the starting lineup here, starting in row number 10, racing with us out of Brownstown, Indiana. That's Andy Shaner on the outside. On the inside, that's Marty Brown with Back Row Sim Racing. Next row up in car number 57, that's going to be Jim Love, Jim racing out of Virginia. And just inside Jim will be Sonia Fonseca. In the eighth row, starting in car number 77, that's Kevin Blackburn on the outside. Jose Godino of the GTZ Bulls in car number 20 will be on the inside. Seventh row features Phil Manzo. Phil running from Manzo Motorsports. He's on the outside. On the inside there will be Keith Fonseca from Back Row Sim Racing. In the sixth row, that'll be Fish Fisher. Fish running out of Long Island, New York, a member of the Johnson iRacing team. And just to his inside is the man himself, Tyler Daniels. Starting in the fifth row, that'll be David Trumbly. Trumbly, a past champion of the Tyler Daniels Racing League of Legends, and just to his inside will be Adam Rickey from BAMF Racing. In the fourth row, that'll be Eric Sellers. Sellers, also a member of the Johnson iRacing team. He'll be racing car number 97, and just to his inside will be car number five, Joseph Ralph. Ralph, a member of the United States Armed Forces. So thank you for your service. In the third row, starting in the sixth spot, that's car number 18 on the outside, Michael Margota, and just to his inside, Lucas Gortman in 51. Row number two will be Aaron Johnson in the 00, and to his inside, Eric Steele of Horse Dog Motorsports. On the front row outside, that's car number 11, Eric Warden, and on the pole, it will be the 363 of Lee Walker. Walker, also a member of the Johnson iRacing team, racing with us from Poole, England. Should be a great field today as we get ready for 50 fast laps in the iRacing League of Legends Summer Spectacular from Langley. The green flag is out, and Lee Walker leads the field to the start-finish line. Walker taking a quick early lead, pulling out ahead of Eric Steele in the 32. Steele finds his way past the 11 of Warden. Johnson also making his way by on the inside. It'll be Johnson 3, Steele 2, and Lee Walker out front. Eric Sellers has made his way around as well. So it's Walker, Steele, Johnson, Warden. Just behind Warden then, we see, it looks to me like, sorry, I'm missing the drivers here. That is the 51 of Gortman. So Gortman running in the fifth spot. Caution already on the speedway. We've got caution on the speedway. Don't know what happened there to cause that event. But we do have caution on the speedway. We are three laps in. Lee Walker will hold on to the lead as we wait for the pace truck to pick up the field. The truck's picked up the field. Lee Walker out front. Eric Sellers is in second. Johnson continues to run in the third spot with Warden fourth, Gortman fifth, David Trumbly running sixth with Eric Sellers in seventh, Fonseca eighth, Godino ninth, and Kevin Blackburn in the 10th spot. Fish Fisher coming out of the pits. Looks like he got caught by the pace truck, so Fisher will end up a lap down. And he will fall to the back as we get ready for the field to go 2x2 and take a green flag. We're four laps into a 50-lap event. Lee Walker holds on to the lead with Steele second, Johnson third, and Warden in the fourth spot. Lee Walker, a regular on the TDR League of Legends, he was the Season 2 champion racing out of Poole in England. Poole is in the southwest of England. Regular here, good driver, always has a lot of success in the TDR League of Legends, also a regular in the iRacing Official Series. So Lee Walker having a nice day today. Just behind Lee, that's the 16 of Fish Fisher. He's a lap down. Then we see the 32 of Eric Steele. Behind Steele, that's Johnson, Warden, and Gortman. Eric Steele showing up in your telemetry as car number 320. But on the screen, he will be car number 32. It's a vagary of the way iRacing assigns numbers. If two drivers share the same number, only one of them can have it. Eric Steele not allowed to have 32 in the TDR League of Legends. That goes to Matthew Boston Wheeler. So Steele will officially show up as car 320. We are six laps into a 50-lap event. Still under caution. Not sure exactly what caused that caution. Lee Walker will continue to lead the way. Walker sporting a green paint scheme. Typically, Lee Walker's schemes are more in the red or orange palette, so slightly different color scheme for Lee Walker in the last couple of races. If you've watched other broadcasts from the League of Legends, that might be catching your eye, and you might be unfamiliar with the 363 of Lee Walker. The pace truck is in. Walker leads the field off of turn number four. The green flag's out. Lee Walker gets a nice restart. Jumps out in front of the 32 of Eric Steele. Walker out front, Steele second, Johnson third, Warden fourth, and Lucas Gortman running fifth. Lee Walker pulling away from the rest of the field. Walker running off from the 32 of Eric Steele. Lee Walker got a nice restart there and is pulling away from the 32 car. Little internet flicker from some latency issues, but we continue under green as Lee Walker pulls away. We're nine laps into a 50-lap event. Lee Walker shows the way around Langley. Let's have a look at how they run on the field. Lee Walker currently is in the first spot. Next car on the speedway behind Walker, that's the 32 of Eric Steele. Steele, the all-time wins leader in the Tyler Daniels Racing League of Legends. Next car on the speedway was Marty Brown. Brown coming out of the pits. So we don't know what happened there with Marty Brown. We'll hop back up with Eric Steele behind Steele. The next car on the speedway is the 00 of Johnson. Johnson currently in the third spot. Then just behind him, that's the 11 of Eric Warden. Warden running fourth. Behind Warden, it's the 51 of Lucas Gortman. Gortman currently in the fifth spot. And behind Gortman, the next car on the speedway is the 96 of David Trumbly, as we see those cars go by the 71 of Sonia Fonseca. Behind Trumbly is Jose Godino. Godino running in the seventh spot. Then behind Godino, that's the 61 of Fonseca and the 97 of Sellers. Those two battling for position, Sellers and Fonseca. Sellers goes to the inside. Looks like he's going to make the pass coming off of four. That will move Eric Sellers up into the eighth spot. Behind Sellers is the 77 of Blackburn. Blackburn currently running in the 10th spot. Then behind Blackburn, that's Jim Love in car 57. Love, one of the regulars in the Johnson iRacing team. Behind Love, that's Joseph Ralph. Ralph, some damage on that left front fender, so obviously he's had some misfortune on the speedway. Then behind Joseph Ralph, that's Andy Shaner. Shaner currently running in 13th in the U.S. Postal Service car. Behind Shaner, we see Sonia Fonseca in car number 71. Then just behind Sonia to her inside, that's the 44 of Phil Manzo. Manzo going past Fonseca on the inside line. Just behind him, that's the 18 of Mike Margota. Margota currently being shown in the 15th spot. Next car on the speedway is Sonia Fonseca. And then behind Fonseca, we're around to Fish Fisher. Fisher currently running 17th. Behind Fisher, next car on the speedway is the 41 of Marty Brown. Brown running in the 16th spot. Behind Brown, we are back around to Lee Walker in car 363. Walker holding on to the lead as he has extended that lead to about a half a dozen car lengths over the 32 of Eric Steele. We're 17 laps in to a 50-lap event. Tire wear should come into play any moment. as tires really start to drop off at Langley after about lap 18. We should see who's taking better care of their tires, and we can see Eric Steele starting to close in already. Steele, a quick race car. There's a reason that he's the all-time wins leader in the Tyler Daniels Racing League of Legends. Both drivers going past the 41 of Marty Brown. Brown now a lap down. We can take a look at what the gap is on the speedway. And it looks like Walker with about a half second lead. Marty Brown now two laps down in the 16th spot. Lee Walker out of turn number four onto the front straightaway. Leads Eric Steele by about four car lengths. It's Walker 1, Steele 2, Johnson 3, Warden 4, Godino 5. Jose Godino, having a nice run, has moved into the top 5 at Langley. We are 20 laps into a 50-lap event, and Lee Walker continues to lead. Walker out front, Eric Steele in the second spot, Johnson running third, Warden in the fourth position. Those cars, your top four behind Warden, it's Godino in fifth, Gortman in sixth with David Trumbly seventh, Sellers eighth, Joseph Ralph in ninth, and Jim Love moving into the 10th spot, rounding out the top 10. Out front, though, it is Lee Walker. Walker holding the lead over the 32 of Eric Steele. It looks like Steele might be closing just a bit on the 363. Aaron Johnson fading somewhat. He's dropped back about 10 car lengths behind Eric Steele, and behind Johnson, it looks like Eric Warden also moving backward. Little action on the speedway. We're going to watch here as Fish Fisher, Keith Fonseca, and Andy Shaner battle for position. Fonseca, the last car on the lead lap, doing his dead level best to try to stay out ahead of your leader, Lee Walker. Walker closing in on Shaner and the 61 of Fonseca. Shaner currently laps down in the 15th position, but Keith Fonseca, the last car on the lead lap, trying to hold off the charging 363 of Lee Walker as Eric Steele has closed to within about two car lengths of your leader, Lee Walker. Steele closing in, trying to find a way around the 363. Eric Steele, a nice, smooth race car. Walker looks to the inside of Fonseca. Fonseca gives him plenty of room. Keith Fonseca, gentleman driver, and doing a nice job here of letting the leaders battle it out on the speedway. Walker leads. Steele is in second. The third place car, Aaron Johnson, just now going under the 7 of Andy Shaner. Johnson trying to catch up to the leaders here, but Lee Walker and Eric Steele holding a blistering pace at Langley Speedway as we are halfway through the event. Lee Walker has led every lap so far. Walker is out front, closing in on the 16 of Fish Fisher. Walker trying to put Fisher another lap down. Walker looks to the inside of the 16 as Eric Steele closes. Steele now less than a car length off the 363. Steele looks to the high side, no dice. Walker down the back straightaway, comes into turn number three. Eric Steele lets the gap drift just a bit. He's about two car lengths back, comes off of turn number four, gets a nice run. Walker with a nice run. Steele very good into turn number one. He closes into a car length, maybe a car length and a half behind the 363. Now down the back straightaway. Walker continues to lead. Eric Steele falling back now about four car lengths off. Steele must have slipped as he came off the turn. Lee Walker will hold onto the lead. Eric Steele closing in. Steele looks like he might have a slightly faster race car and is working to find a way around the 363 of Walker. Down the back straightaway one more time. 20 laps to go. Lee Walker with the lead. Steele second. Johnson third. Warden fourth. Jose Godino in the sixth spot as David Trumbly has just gone by Godino. Walker and Steele closing in on Fonseca. Fonseca off the pace in the 71. It is Lee Walker, followed by Eric Steele. Then the double zero of Johnson. Behind Johnson, it's Warden in car number 11. Then Trumbly, Godino, and Gortman. Sellers, Ralph, and Love rounding out the top 10 with Kevin Blackburn in 11th. Those 11 cars, the only cars remaining on the lead lap, as Lee Walker has set a blistering pace at Langley. Walker leads. He's beginning to stretch that lead out again over Eric Steele, Walker now 3.5 car lengths ahead of the 32 of Steele. Behind Steele, Johnson well back, another 8 or 9 car lengths to Johnson. Johnson 2 seconds or 1.5 seconds behind the leaders. Then behind Johnson, it's a gap to Warden. Then a 3 second gap to Trumbly and Godino. Closest racing on the speedway is probably the 5 of Joseph Ralph and the 57 of Jim Love. Let's see if we can't have a look at the battle between those two drivers. We can see Love's closed in on the 5 of Joseph Ralph. No dice as Love looks to the high side. Ralph sticking that car down on the bottom, pinches it down just a bit coming off the turn to protect the inside line. Eric Steele looks like he's closing back in on Lee Walker. Steele's closed the gap again, now back into within 1 car length. Eric Steele looks to the high side, now comes back down to the low side, comes off a turn 2 onto the back straightaway. Steele trying to find his way around the 363. Walker running a nice, smooth race. We have 14 laps to go. Eric Steele all over the back bumper of Lee Walker. 13 to go. Steele runs up high and lets that car drift through the center of the corner, tries to get a run off the turn, really gets a nice run down the back straightaway, closes to within about a car length of the 363 of Lee Walker. Steele right on Walker's back bumper. Walker protecting the inside line. Steele backs off, comes into turn number 1, looks again to the high side, lets that car drift down low now off the corner strong. They come down the back straightaway. Eric Steele with a nice run. He's a car length and a half behind the 363 of Lee Walker. 12 laps to go. Can Eric Steele make a pass in these final 12 laps to take the lead? Steele now a car length behind, looks to the high side, lets that car drift up high one more time, now turns down low, tries to get a run off of turn number 4. Walker, a better run off the turn, begins to pull away down the back straightaway. Lee Walker a car length and a half ahead of the 32 of Eric Steele. The action on the racetrack for the lead. We're going to stay right here and watch as they come into lap traffic. Lee Walker looks to the inside of the 71 of Sonia Fonseca. Walker out of turn number 2 onto the back straightaway. The 32 of Steele a half a car length behind. Eric Steele looks to the inside. Is he going to get position? Not quite. Walker slams the door. Eric Steele stays in the second spot. Walker a little high coming out of turn number 4 onto the front straightaway. Steele now looking to the inside as they close in on lap traffic. That's a 77 of Kevin Blackburn. Walker off of turn number 2 onto the back straightaway. Eric Steele looks to the high side. Steele with a better race car. It looks like Walker protecting the inside line as he looks to get past the 77 of Blackburn. Walker on the inside, Steele on the outside. Walker makes a pass on the 77. Blackburn goes high, lets the leaders battle it out on the racetrack. Eric Steele with a nice car comes off of turn number 2 down the back straightaway. Lee Walker holds on one more time. 8 to go. Walker into turn number 3. Steele through the center of 3 and 4. Now out of 4 onto the back, onto the front straightaway. Eric Steele looks to the high side. They're closing in on the 44 of Phil Manzo. Manzo, the last car on the lead lap. Steele looks to the high side one more time. Lee Walker looks to the low side. Steele going to try to make the pass on the outside. The lap traffic coming into play. Lee Walker tries to go by, and Manzo goes high to give Walker the inside line. Eric Steele makes a dive. He looks to the inside as well. Just touches Walker. Backs off. Lee Walker down the back straightaway. 6 to go. Eric Steele putting on a clinic with the 363 of Walker. Eric Steele all over Lee Walker. Walker trying to hang on. They come past the start-finish line. 5 to go. Lee Walker first place. Eric Steele looks to the outside, now lets that car drift through the through turn number 2, now onto the back straightaway. Steele looks to the high side. He's going to try to make a pass on the outside. Lee Walker gets back on the throttle coming off of turn number 4. Walker holds on. 4 to go. Lee Walker out front. Eric Steele in the second spot. Steele off of turn number 2 onto the back straightaway, trying to get a run, see if he can get position on that 363 car. Looks to the high side one more time. Walker into turn number 3. The green 363 right on the bottom line. Eric Steele with a nice turn coming off of 3. Can he get position going into turn number 1? No dice. One more time. Walker slams the door. Eric Steele just touches Lee Walker's bumper. They come off of turn number 2 down the back straightaway. 3 laps to go. Eric Steele all over the 363 of Walker. Steele to the high side. Now looking to the low side. They come off of turn number 4. Lee Walker keeping the 363 low. Steele touches Walker's back bumper, lets him straighten up again. Steele all over Lee Walker, tags him one more time, then just moves Lee Walker out of the way. Eric Steele uses the chrome horn to make the pass. Lee Walker into the second spot as Eric Steele goes by. Steele with a clearly quicker race car. Lee Walker protecting that inside line, but it's going to be Eric Steele taking the lead, and he's beginning to pull away. This is the final lap. The white flag is out. Eric Steele pulling away. Looks like there's been an incident. Aaron Johnson dropping backward. He's dropped back into the 7th position. Now into the 8th spot. Eric Steele's going to take the win. Lee Walker will finish up 2nd. Eric Warden will be 3rd. David Trumbly 4th. Eric Sellers 5th. Lucas Gortman will finish in the 6th spot with Joseph Ralph 7. Aaron Johnson coming home 8th. Jose Godino in ninth. Those nine cars finish on the lead lap. Kevin Blackburn will round out the top 10. What a race for Eric Steele. Steele using the chrome horn to nudge Lee Walker up and out of the groove and go on by to take the win. That's short track racing at its finest at Langley Speedway. Let's have a look at the final results from Langley. Eric Steele takes the win by half a second over Lee Walker. Eric Warden comes home in the third spot. I think other drivers of note, as we watch some incidents and some celebration at the end, Kevin Blackburn was 10th, Fonseca 11th. Of interest, Andy Shaner moves up into the 14th spot. Marty Brown will be 15th with Tyler Daniels 16th, Fisher 17th, and Sonia Fonseca 18th. Jim Love was disconnected from the server. He comes home 19th, and Adam Rickey finishes in the 20th spot. That's going to do it for the Tyler Daniels League of Legends Summer Spectacular from Langley Speedway. For the Johnson iRacing team on the Johnson iRacing Network, this is Aaron Johnson saying, go fast, turn left, have fun.